Hey, brother, come on, Division 2, what the hell are you doing? What is this? RIP Division Heartland game. Welcome to insanity. Hello, beautiful and amazing people, badass Dark Zone agents slash bastard butcher in the building. Warm welcome to my channel and another Division 2 build video. If you're new here, hey, you know how the system works? Hit that like, smash that sub button, or leave a hateful comment. It truly depends on your preference, but I will show you today one of the best assault rifle striker built. Actually, we have almost 1200 RPM on our Police M4, and previously Police M4 was my go-to assault rifle in the game. Right now my main assault rifle is FAMAS, but unfortunately you can't put on that assault rifle linked laser pointer attachment from technician specialization, so you can't play really with that assault rifle with spotter talent. But Police M4 is pretty damn good. Of course, if you have Carabine 7, you could replace Police M4 with that, but brother, that RPM, as you know, Striker will provide you with extra fire rate, and I paired it up with Measure Talent. And so my assault rifle right now shoots like Vector, at least first half a magazine. And when second half a magazine will kick in, I will receive damage boost, but since Striker is boosting my fire rate, I will not lose any boost whatsoever. I will only get extra 30% damage. Of course, you could use InSync or maybe Optimist, but I love that crazy fire rate. Burst damage is pretty nasty, and once spotter will be active, don't forget it's amplified weapon damage and skill damage. That's game over, and I'm using Concussion, that's perfect talent if you play on PC and if you have good aim. Please don't kill me about my aim. I know, brother, I have to learn how to shoot. Potato has better aim than me. Don't kill me. I know all those things, trust me. I'm trying my best, so keep that in mind. This build can help other people who are playing really competitive this game, so I think Concussion is not bad talent at all, especially if you're gonna hit your headshots with Eagle or with any assault rifle. This build could be deadly as hell. But before we continue, I just want to let you know that we have some sponsored ads. And guys, if you don't have enough time or good teammates, but you still want to have all the best items in your game, then Dealing.net is set for you. They have absolutely amazing team on Xbox. They will complete your order twice as fast. Now, everything happens with account sharing. This service has been working for many, many years. It has tons of customer reviews. You can check everything by yourself. But now, with my promo code RBDIP, you will have 15% discount on all services. It's an amazing deal, especially when right now this site supports Outriders as well. And if you have any questions, I will leave a link to Deaving WhatsApp so you can contact them directly. But now let's get back to my Striker build, guys. I understand that you could make the Striker set with SMG class, for example, a really nice synergy with Striker, Vector, Rigway Sprite, Exotic Chess Piece, and Wicked. Of course, you should use Sadist, that's amplified weapon damage boost. And why it's great? Because on SMG class, you have really good crit chance boost. With assault rifles, most likely you will use Cheshka. And I'm running Cheshka because I can't reach decent crit chance on my build without Cheshka. But when I will hit my shots, that's the game over, brother. This damage is purely insane. So, you have two setups. One with SMG class, like I told you before. In my opinion, the best way how to play with SMG is, of course, Vector with Sadist, which will amplify your damage. Use Exotic Vigor Sprite chest piece, which will apply bleed and will provide you with armor regen. And then just use Wicked with status effect, Wicked will be active non-stop, and Rigvei's Pro Chess piece will apply bleed basically left, right and center, so that's pretty dope synergy, but in our case we are playing with Concussion and of course Spotter. Spotter is really dope because you can't do anything to Spotter. If I will aim, it will be immediately on, and Concussion is basically damage boost for me to be taken. If I will name my headshots, that's simply game over. And let's compare Concussion with Wicked. For Wicked, you need status effect. Concussion will work for me non-stop. The same story with Vigilance. When you will receive incoming damage, Vigilance damage boost will be lost. So you are in huge disadvantage now. So Concussion is pretty nice. I think the biggest issue with this set is survivability. You have to play smart, you have to understand how much health you have at any given moment, so please take covers. You have the third view, use it. Guys, you can cheese by looking what's happening behind the corners. Please use the third person perspective to play smarter. It will help you in long run, and of course since you are using technician specialization, medkit will be immediately received, so there is no armor regen like with Rigvei's Sprite chest piece or with firewall specialization medkit. Keep that in mind. So yeah, play smart and just heal yourself at the right times. Don't face tank too much with this build. So with no further ado, brother, let's get into it. For specialization, we are using technician. Technician specialization will provide us with one extra skill tier, which will make our shield even tankier, and of course it will boost our skill damage. In this case, I'm running Seeker Mine or Stinger Hive, and actually a lot of players are afraid from Stinger Hives. For my main gun, I'm using Police M4. Accuracy and stability is outstanding on this assault rifle. Like I told you before, this was my go-to assault rifle at title update 7, and still it slaps, especially with Striker and Measured, brother. Measured, this talent alone will give us 20% increased fire rate at first, health of magazine. So as you see, we have almost 1000 RPM, and 20% of that will be 200 extra RPM. So in this case, our Police M4 will shoot like Vector with first half of magazine. Super dope synergy. Of course you could use InSync or Optimist. Those two combinations are pretty dope with shield. For my second gun, I'm using Exotic Assault Rifle Eagle for tenacity buff and extra headshot damage. Striker works really nice with Eagle, guys. That extra handling is really dope, and headshot damage will be with Concussion pretty amazing. For pistol, I'm using Orbit, nothing new here. With perfect finisher, brother, you have to kill or finish somebody with that pistol, just switch them to your main weapon and you'll receive crit damage and crit chance boost. But unfortunately, since we are not using SMG class with Striker, biggest problem in this set is crit chance, and you are forced to use Cheshka piece, and Cheshka will provide us with 10% crit chance boost as a gear set bonus, and of course in each mod slot you should use crit damage. For chest piece, I'm running Somber to boost my crit damage. You could use maybe Providence for headshot damage. It purely depends on your preference, but main talent is Spotter, and you will understand when Spotter is active when your enemy will be in red color. Pretty self-explanatory, you will be able to see them through the walls, and that's really handy in conflict. Now you can play or make a new game plan, maybe flank enemy team. That's really important information, especially early on if you're gonna tag your enemies. For backpack, I'm running Fenris with Concussion. Like I told you before, don't judge me too hard about my aim, but brother, once you will get your shots, that's game over for enemies. I can destroy anybody at any range since Police M4 has ridiculous stability and accuracy. Please don't forget that Concussion works with no range limitations and it's super dope with exotic assault rifle Eagle, since Eagle has headshot damage boost already, and with headshot kills you'll receive tenacity buff. With that your survivability will be crazy, you'll be walking tank, brother, that's no joke. And if you wanna cheese a little bit in this game, just destroy decoy with your Eagle and you will get an SD buff on. It's a little bug in the game, but other than that, this build is pretty dope. I'm using 3-piece striker set everywhere I'm rolling. Crit damage with armor core attribute. That's pretty much it. I love my builds at 1.5 million armor. If you use unbreakable, I would recommend you to go with 1.1, 1.3 million armor. But still, I have pretty nice crit chance and crit damage is very, very good. It will be amplified with spotter, and like I told you before, without Ceska, striker is not that great with assault rifle class. And that sucks, because striker is pretty decent, and especially since Division 1 days, striker set was one of my favorite sets to use in the game. For skills, it depends on your preference. I would recommend to use shield, seeker mine, stinger hive, of course that annoying sticky bomb, or decoy in dark zone. Decoy is really handy in dark zone, keep that in mind, but this is one of the best PvP builds where striker dominates. Thank you. See you soon.